Special meeting of the Smithfield Town Council is called to order at 6:32 PM. First item is prayer and pledge of purpose.
Lord, assisted by Holy Spirit, counsel of all those who are serving in positions of authority and responsibility.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Roll call, please.
Mrs. Bonneville?
Here.
Mrs. O'Hara? Mr. Oshia?
Here.
Mrs. Zlansky?
Present.
Mr. Bennett?
Here. Next item is open forum pursuant to Public Law 42-46-6D. Anyone wishing to speak in the open forum? Wish?
Yeah.
Who you want to? Still waiting for minutes. Next item is executive session, right out of General Law 42-46-582. Sessions pertaining to collective bargaining or litigation, or work sessions pertaining to collective bargaining or litigation, discussion by council board or other action in regards to potential litigation, contract with Calson Construction Corp. In regards to Smithfield New Town Hall renovations, a motion to recess into executive session.
Some move.
Motion by Mrs. Zlansky, there a second?
Second.
Second by Mrs. Bonneville. Any discussion? Hearing none, roll call vote.
Mrs. Bonneville?
Yes.
Mr. Oshia?
Yes.
Mrs. Zlansky?
Yes.
Mr. Bennett?
Yes.